mission is the divine, is not something that you can be able to do. So if you say you have a vision, your eyes must not shift from the Lord that give you that vision. Your vision must not be accepted by everybody. You know why? Because they don't see what you see. Vision gives us the faith. Vision gives us direction. But when we are talking about vision, becoming something that God wants you to, there's a price you must pay.